The final points-paying weekend for the real-time racing Acura NSX GT3 machines in Pirelli World Challenge, a double dip of racing at Sonoma Raceway in Northern California. Saturday's GT event seeing Ryan Eversley line up the real-time 43 car in 11th, with his teammate Peter Cox starting 12th in the 93 car. 50 minutes of sprint racing on the docket this weekend. Green flag and Eversley and Cox focusing on smooth starts. Both cars were strong in the early moments. Eversley moving up quickly to 9th with Cox right behind, climbing to 10th. But 17 minutes in, there was trouble for the 43 car. Eversley having to bring the machine in for an unscheduled stop, apparently a piece of debris the culprit.
I'm really not sure what caused it. I think, based on what I saw, debris from the couple of guys that wrecked in front of us went under our car and everybody else's for that matter. And I think that's what cut the brake line, but the left rear caliper basically is leaking all the fluid out, and there's a big mark on the line from, I imagine, some carbon or something. So unfortunate to get caught up in someone else's, you know, issues, but the car's in one piece. We could have had a big wreck, and you know, the Acura was totally safe and let me know what was going on before it became a big problem, and that's really important.
So the 43 was done for the day. That left things in the capable hands of Peter Cox. Cox in the real-time 93 moved up to 9th. He was able to hold on to that top 10 position the rest of the way home. He was frustrated, even though Acura picked up another top 10 in 2017.
I think I made a mistake in the setup with the tire pressure, and we have to adjust for that, because I think the car in qualifying felt quite okay. And I think there we maximized the performance, and now unfortunately we did not. So we just have to regroup and try again tomorrow.
The real-timers will make repairs to the brake system on the 43 car now and take one more shot at Pirelli World Challenge glory in 2017 on Sunday. At Sonoma Raceway in Northern California, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD Trackside.